Yeah, about 500 years ago, Tiber Septim founded the Empire, and then about 200 years ago, the Oblivion Crisis happened, and that's just about every important event.
At the dawn of time, my great-great-grandfather, Hans Fuckbeard, the greatest hero who ever lived, built this farm with nothing but his nuts.